Welcome back to Temple of Elemental Evil. I think I'm pretty much done here. As far as Wellgood Bog goes. And clear the Moga. I probably just need to talk to Renton. And the cure for Amy. I did a little looking up, just because I was not sure how to complete that. I mean, it doesn't really tell you. It just kind of meh. And throws you out into the wilderness to figure it out for yourself. And, you know, I'd feel bad if the little girl died. It's actually what I thought it was, and it randomly shows up wandering the world. On, you know, when I'm wandering around, if there's an encounter, blah blah blah, there's a chance of spawning it. But what I didn't know is it only happens on, like, the swampy ones. So that's a thing. Not to mention, do I just need to return to Renton? Hopefully. Hey, Elmo. Drunk? Again, I see.
Okay.
Not to mention, I should get level 3 soon, huh? Yeah, 700 experience. This is not going to give me 700 experience. It's not going to happen. 100 gold? That's not bad. 100 gold's quite a bit. Not to mention that I need to get rid of.
Yes.
Also, the cabinet maker should have masterwork items by now, wouldn't you think? I would think so. Of course, I'm in completely the wrong direction. Okay, let's. I'm gonna go rest. Let's do that. Get my HP back, and I'm gonna go do wandering around just to try to cure Amy. Not to mention, it's gonna get me to level 3. I could very easily go over to Emerdy Meadows and get a level 3 pretty easily.
Yes.
Considering the most of the things there are just skeletons, and skeletons to my party is not a threat at all, especially with Luke here. He
yes.
can pretty much own huge groups of them with one click.
I will attempt it.
That should be fully healed.
Done.
So off to find the thing for Amy. Yeah. I really wish there was a way to sort this. I mean, there is no seeming sort exorcist. Oh, all right. We just killed one. Lily is just being amazing. Okay, let's. I guess it doesn't really matter where I go for attempted random encounters, which is pretty much what I'm going to. For, I guess Emerdy Meadows is the best in Mulkwood Bog since they're so far away from each other. Just some gnolls. I don't think it's gonna be in this map. Yeah. Probably not. Although I know what it looks like now. I spent the time to
as you wish.
Find out what it looks like. Mostly my own meanderings around.
Yes.
I don't really need to cast any spells or use any bullets in this fight. That's really not needed.
Okay.
Although, I'm actually moving close enough for them to hit me. I didn't think that through. Then again, they have to be able to hit me. Stumpy!
Okay!
Ha ha! Oh, buddy, pal, friend. You and your cleave will serve me well for a good long time.
Right away.
Of course, if anybody else in this party could hit something, that would be great. Is one dead?
Yes, sir!
Right away.
Nice! So that wasn't too bad. Well, we pretty much know that I was just, you know, wandering around to... Do I have to set it first? Again? Pretty much wandering around just to find...
By the gold, right away.
You know, yes. The items that I'm looking for. You guys actually have silver on it. It's not a complete waste of time to loot you. Alright. I'm not interested in the items. Emerdy Meadows. Have I been here yet? No, I haven't. Blah, 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 blah. With this was all in the introduction. You know, showing the Emerdy Meadows fight and all that. Yeah. Did I show that? Better have. Otherwise, it'll be rather odd. Now, just to make sure, considering my other recording didn't work. Yeah, okay, so it's still recording. Because last time I came... Let's not quit game. Last time I came here, the game was like... Oh, I'm just... Well, the fraps decided, no, I'm going to stop the recording because I am a jerk face. Where are these two bugbears? Bugbears are actually a pretty decent experience at this point. Oh, it's this map. Not to mention they'll have some decent money on them. I'm not too worried about...
By the gold's will.
Various things. This two bugbears... That's not a worry. Hell, he's already injured. Near death.
As you wish.
And yeah, you don't have time.
Right away.
Tumble unsuccessful. I got hit. That's fine. Wow, the jackal owned him. Huh. Yes, just run up to me and get into melee range. Wow. Good job.
Very well.
Oh, I skip Parson's turn. Damn it. Almost successful. Yeah, it is cross-class, but it is a wonderful ability. Bugbear's dash Null Shield? And they have gold.
I think
which
some well-deserved
it's only like
rest
four. But... At this point, that is a whole lot of money. Meh, it's a shield. Some more money, another shield. Kind of wonder if it sells for anything. Yeah. There is a time limit on the cure for Amy. That's why I'm doing this now. I have no idea how long it is. It probably gives you a decent amount of time, like in game. Two skeletons, please.
Right.
Also, the skeletons. You guys give some of you a range and give up bolts for my guys. That would be really, really handy. I am not wasting a turn on Deva. Two skeletons, even if the other one didn't die. I'm not wasting it. Because there is a limit. Also, skeletons take half damage from bladed weapons, like piercing and slashing. Have I mentioned this? It's kind of important.
Yes, sir.
What else was I talking about? Yeah, turning is limited per day. I believe it's based off charisma. Yeah, scythe, and this guy had a short sword. Not really too exciting. Let's go back to Emerdy Meadows. Not to mention, this should be giving me some decent experience. Well, not the two skeletons. That was giant crayfish. You guys are still weird. Okay? You are still weird. Let's see.
Okay.
Ready versus approach?
Yes, sir.
Parsony, I need you to also ready for approach.
Right away.
Stumpy? Okay. Will also ready for approach. Cause you guys flipping hurt. And, of course, the jackal's gonna be stupid.
Yes.
That's what they do. Thanks, buddy, for ruining everything. Well, he's moving, so I guess it's alright.
By the gold's will. Yes, sir.
Yeah. So that's it for the giant crayfish. How much are those worth for experience? Wow, I'm... Oh yeah, 50 gold sitting in my inventory. Almost level 3. That's actually really exciting. It's level 3, I can finish a quest, I double check, make sure it does work, and it does, and I was like, so excited. A sturge. Oh, here we go. This is the map I wanted. There we go. That was quick. To be honest, I don't remember ever fighting Sturge in all of the time I've ever played Dungeons & Dragons. I really don't remember fighting a single one. This is just to get them over with, because these guys are not threatening. The worst thing they do is drain your blood and cause you to lose out on some constitution score. You hit something? That's the worst thing they do. Sorry, I was shocked for a moment.
Yes, sir.
Did Ulk hit something? Right. What? That's not right. It's not how it should be.
Yes.
I should have readied versus approach. I'm wasting opportunities. Dying. Actually, they can't attack me anyway. I did waste turns.
Yes, sir.
I still can't believe you hit something, Ulk. Pretty sure that was the very first time, and I think most of that was just my,
Okay.
Summon's doing the work, but yeah, this is the Swamp Lotus. That was easy. How much experience for Sturge's worth? Like, seriously.
By the gold's will.
Really? That much? Whatever. To South Hamlet I go. I can't believe that happened so quickly and actually finished that. I might get level 3. And level 3 is going to open up so many things. Level 3 is when you really start to feel like you're playing your characters. Like, you have options. You're not just trying desperately to hold on. That's level 1 and 2. Level 3, you get access to second level spells, people get another feat, they get various powers for their classes, or in Zombie's case, he's just going to get a feat, he's not going to get a bonus feat, but that's beside the point. I should probably start working on getting Lily Cleave, but I don't think she has power attack. Yeah, because I got you improve initiative. What I should have gotten her is power attack. I should have. I didn't, but
hello,
I should have.
Yes, daughter.
Oh, no. The person who has
hello again.
The flower on it must talk to him. Oh. You know, being the druid that he is, you would think the first thing he would do is see if he could get some seeds out of it. You know, it is a lotus, therefore, lotus is a flower, correct? Just to see if he can get some seeds? Your mentor was a wise man. Although, Lily saying that, and that's really not her beliefs. If it was like Stumpy, or especially Parjani, that would be, you know, the answer to give if you're role-playing and whatnot. Yay! Farewell.
Hello again.
Does it mark it as clear? It is cleared. It is completed. Did I actually get experience for that? If I did, I can't notice.
At once!
Can I talk to the woodcutter and get a reward? Like, seriously? I don't know. Actually, let's check with Brother Smith. Oh, you guys have masterwork leather. Well, I'm not really at the point where I'm worried about masterwork. Masterwork's mostly for, you know, me enchanting other things later. Although I don't know if you need to have the masterwork item to enchant in this game. Probably, I would think so. Nope. You haven't changed your inventory. I really wish it would. Let's go. Ah, what was his name? I don't even remember his name. And if I do sound a little bit stuffed up, I am. I know, RPG, stop getting sick. I wish. At least this time it's not so bad. Especially compared to last time, which I had. Let's not talk about that. In comparison, having a slightly stuffy nose versus what I was going through before. Yeah, I'll take the slightly stuffy nose. I can deal with that. Let's see. Lily. Glad to see Amy's feeling better. Glad to help. Whatever I can find in your house?
Hello, you're my hero.
I did. Alright, so that's okay. Done. I guess I could have asked for him for a reward, but, you know... nah. Now, if he just kind of forced it into my pocket, that would have been a different thing entirely, you know? If you do something out of the goodness of your heart, and somebody's, like, trying... It's, like, forcing you a reward, you're really insulting them by refusing it. Really are. At least the way I see it. Let's see. What else am I doing? I didn't think this was going to be so quick. I didn't realize. Blam! Done. St. Cuthbert artifacts, so I have to go there. That's not a big deal, and, that's scary. Although, Brother Smith says he already has them, he just won't sell them to me. So that's good. I won't have to wait for him to make some. Yeah. Yeah, I don't want to go to the Mo House yet. Is there anything going on in the Delco Grove? Two pirates! Okay! Two? Yarr! We be lost! Looking for our ship!
Yes.
Two pirates. You guys might be lost a little bit. You guys aren't even near the sea. At least they're in the water. It's not like I encountered land pirates or something. That's a bit silly.
By the gold's will.
Alright, so you're injured. Stumpy goes next, cleaves him, and murders him. Lovely.
Yes.
Yeah. I was planning that. I admit it. Do they have anything? Can I loot them? Can I loot them?
Okay.
A little bit of gold, a little bit of silver, red bandana if I want to look amazing.
As you command. Right away.
Crap.
Yes, sir.
Put a gold, cutlass. Gold's nice, though. I definitely appreciate the gold.
At once.
No, come on. Let's get out of here. Yeah, just Bilko Grove, nothing going on. Not surprised, I did kind of murder stuff. Emery Meadows. Again? Just two pirates hanging out next to the
Whatever
river.
You say.
Is he using a spear? Oh, you are doomed, sir. Yes. That's fine.
Right away.
Not too worried about not being able to kill
yes.
two pirates. It's really not very threatening. I encountered four...
That will require a mere
pirates.
Fraction of my power. That will require a mere fraction
yeah,
of
that,
my
that,
power.
Yeah, that's nice. Actually get to Emery Meadows. Most of this is going to be massive, massive amounts of undead. Which means... Luke is just going to own face here.
By the gold's will.
And... yeah.
Right away.
Okay.
Ah, Luke. You were going to end so many days. Not to mention crossbow bolts, and crossbow bolts. And more. That's wonderful. Ah, Luke, my dear friend. Could you please do that?
Yes.
Eh? You're level 2, you should be able to instantly destroy- whatever. Damn it! Is it because there's too many of them? Is that the problem? This is going to become annoying pretty quickly. Can't believe you didn't destroy them. Because as far as I remember, it was, you know, if you have twice the amount of hit dice as the thing, well, then again, he might have, because Turn Undead's two different rolls, one of his rolls might have been really, really bad.
Okay.
And that's why I didn't destroy any of them. Possibly. Yeah, this combat got really annoying, didn't it? You know, Luke, could you... How do you shut off...
Yes.
Invalid action. I can't do that. Okay.
Yes.
Just so they don't run further away from me. Wow, that got owned.
Okay.
I'm going to get so many more skeletons in this combat. This is all just because of... I was expecting Turn Undead to go, wham, they're all destroyed, but apparently not so much.
At your service.
Hopefully I don't get all spread out and encounter like 40 more skeletons. That could potentially be bad. Very bad, actually. It doesn't help that my entire party pretty much uses bladed weapons.
At once.
Yeah, 1 HP. At least you can do something.
Right away.
Right away.
Come on, Stumpy. That's dead. At least they don't run any further away. There is that.
Okay.
They're really expected you guys to just be instantly destroyed. I'm really disappointed.
By the gold's will.
Zero. Even with their damage reduction, I would expect them to at least be able to pull off one damage.
Okay.
Thank you. Alright, no more turning undead for you for a while. Get some of these crossbow bolts, though. That's not crossbow bolts.
Right away.
Skeletons aren't going to have anything on them. The only thing that's good in this fight is, well, these. These are wonderful. Split these between my wizard and my sorceress. Good times. 58.
As you wish.
You honestly, later in the game, you don't even need to buy bolts. Ever. I mean, I just picked up 96. Something just sounded like a fireball exploding. That's weird. I don't know what that was. Anyway.
Okay.
8 and 8. Well, I still need to get to... Oh, one of them has a... Ooh, that's right.
Okay.
Here you go, Abel. Stop using that bloody sling. The sling bullets do... I'm just going to drop that. Just get rid of it. Nobody wants that. Out of ammo, that's fine. For the most, the majority of it, no. I'm gonna give her half ish and give the other half to Ulk. You know, half ish. Close enough, right? So that's done. Don't need to worry about sling bullets. Sling bullets against skeletal undead, yes, they do full damage. Crossbow bolts would only do half, but you know what? Is the rest of the time they would be better, and if she really needs to, she's going to be using spells anyway. It's just a weapon for something to do instead of just wasting my turn. I just need ammo for it, that's all. Although, that one fight, see how much ammo I picked up? You really don't need to buy it later in the game. So next time, since I haven't saved, let's make sure I do the right thing. Next time, more Temple of Elemental Evil. Until then.